Now, Patty Spittler, Eric Halverson, and meteorologist Randy Ollis. 24-hour News 8 continues now.
It's a scene that firefighters...